Explore, click on tools, click on delete history, you check off the history box, you press delete, and you are good.